Welcome back, everyone, to another Dawson video. Today I'll be playing Legends of Equestria. And I'm so thankful that it is working again. So, Artistic, you remember her. She's got her scroll for a cutie mark. Last episode, there were some technical difficulties with the game. Let's go see if I can go buy something. I should be able to afford something. I can sell these rubies, probably. No, I don't want to delete. I don't want to sell them. 10 to you, my dear Watson. Cool. My own little hoovesies.
Oh, I'm so little adorable now. I got a sword, and I'm looking for adventure with my little top hat.
How do I draw the sword? Can I even draw the sword? Aw, man. I've seen people draw the swords, but how do you draw it?
For now, just look for me wearing this stuff. This is the most adorable thing I've ever done. I'm gonna give my little sister a top hat. I'll buy her a sword. We can go adventuring. Adventure. Yeah. Damn. I'm gonna unequip the sword. And click wear. No, wear this. Where? Oh, so if you hit F, you pull this up. Oh, he's gonna be ballsy. I'm hoping when I teleport, I get to keep it. Aw, man. Oh, I still have my little hoofsies. Drag this over. Unequipped. Where? Dun 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 dun.
I'm gonna try and collect a shit ton of gems right now.
Avoid getting hit. He just caught his ass. So apparently you can add treats to your bar here.
Alright everyone, thank you for watching this episode of Legends of Equestria. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry I hadn't been talking. This is very interesting. Some things will appear on you, some things won't. That's something they gotta patch up. The armor doesn't appear on me, apparently. I'm probably too big for the armor, so that's a thing. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like, comment if you want to, and I'll see you all in the next video. And I'm gonna walk out now. So yes, this has been another Legends of Equestria video, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye bye.